What up, YouTube? What up, guys? Welcome to this beautiful channel. And it's beautiful because you guys exist. Today we got a request from Gabrielle. Gabrielle says hi. She is the beautiful Alice performing the song Per Elisa for a German TV channel. The song was San Remo competition in 1981. Thank you, Gabrielle. I appreciate you. Or Gabrielle, however you say it. Yeah, we're going to hear it. And if you're new here, please subscribe, please share, please go follow the podcast. Definitely go follow the podcast. We just put a new episode up, and I think it's a good one. I think it's a good one. Anyway, right after these messages. All right. Also, go check out my music, obviously, if you want. Here we go. Let's hear this.
Die rassige Siegerin vom Festival ist Stalice.
Per lei ti metti in coda per le spese.
E il guai è che non te ne accorgi.
Con Elisa guardi le vetrine e non ti.
Very cool. I like the vocally. I don't know how much I love it yet. It's cool how she looks at the camera, very intense.
Bolanita!
Very intense. That was very creepy, guys. Don't look at me. Yeah, I'm liking it so far. I'm digging it. She's got swagger. Was she just singing with the piano, like, identically on note with the organ or piano, whatever it is? Sure sounded like it.
That's cool.
Okay, nice change up. Cool change up. I like that transition. Goes into the acoustic guitar and she's like, ooh, very cool, very unique, different. What year is this? 1981. Don't feel that old. I wasn't even born yet. I wasn't even a thought yet.
Con me riesci solo a dire due parole.
Ma noi un tempo ci amavamo.
Con Elisa guardi le vetrine e non ti stanchi. Lei ti lascia e ti riprende come quando vuole lei. Riesce solo a farti male.
I wonder if she's... That part is so weird to me in a good way. The best weird way possible. It's not talking shit. I love it. I wonder if there's a little background vocal playing with her on that part. Because her vocal kind of changes the tone. Like the effect of it changes.
Preso anche la D.
Manca l'aria. very dramatic. Very cool, very cool, very cool. Very beautiful. I like the melody. I like the vibes of it. She has a good aura about her. People with good auras are always good in my book. You guys know what that means? Aura, when they have a thing around them that you can't see. Excuse me. That you can't see or explain, but there's just something unique and special about them. That's what she's got. She's got something different. Very cool. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you. I wish I knew what she was saying, but that's okay. I can still enjoy the melody. I can still enjoy the sound of it. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for requesting this. Thank you, Gabrielle. I love you. I love you. I love you. All right, guys. Take care. Have a good day. Please subscribe. Please hit that like if you liked the video. I'm a little calm today. Little melancholy, you know, I get in my moods and that's how I'm feeling today, but I'm happy. Just, you know, I just need to rewind and reset. All right, guys, I love you. Take it easy. Have a great day. We out.